shot 14 of them fatally in Chicago. Her kids were also the victims of violence.
Two children, a 12-year-old girl and a 13-year-old boy.
More than 60 people shot.
Life was far too short. She was just 7 years old.
I'm a grandfather. Those are my grandbabies.
A 4-year-old boy killed by a stray bullet while he was getting a haircut in a Woodlawn apartment. NBC's Virginia Waldrop spoke